Okay, so this is Tool. This is the Swamp Song, or just Swamp Song, I guess. This was a request a couple times over, so we're gonna get into it. Start Monday off here, you know? Okay, so let's just play it. 5.5 minutes. Lyrics on screen. Let's go.
Why?
Okay, so that was Swamp Song. Holy. I really like that song, I'll say off the start. I really like those kind of songs where they just attack somebody anyway, or just a bunch of people in the lyrics anyway. And like there's lyrics here on genius.com. I like the part, where is it at? Well, obviously, you're dancing in quicksand. That's a good imagery on that one. Just the whole song, almost all the lyrics. I hope it suck, I hope it suck. It's just because you're a dumb and belligerent effer. What else? Oh, I like the lyric, no one even invited you and you still stumble in. It's just, I really like how he's just going at it. And it's pretty like funny, I guess, too. It's just, you can hear the anger and everything in his voice. It's just, I like the song. Okay, so I was looking at, because this song comes off of their album Undertow, and I just saw that this was their first album. And this album, I've listened to every song except for one, which is Disgustipated, which I'm gonna have to listen to at some point as well. But anyway, yeah. Okay, so on Genius here, they have a little about on the song. So I'll read that. The song captures anger from someone frustrated with another who ignored grave warnings about a dangerous situation. The addressee is obviously to the life-threatening situation. Oh, oblivious to the life-threatening situation about which the speaker warned. And somebody added, the song may also be interpreted as the anger that someone watching a loved one going through addiction is facing. For example, the bog in the quicksand may be drugs like heroin or meth. These drugs are notorious for being highly addictive and easy to get lost in. So after warning him, he goes and does it anyway. Dancing in quicksand, wandering, stumbling, wading knee-deep, and going in. It could all be interpreted as someone falling deeper and deeper into addiction. So either way, I mean, I know many Tool songs talk about drugs and that kind of stuff. So either way, man, whatever the song may be about or is about, what Maynard and the boys say it's about, but either way, it's just a really good song. And also, here's another comment on song meanings. And somebody said, every time I listen to the song, I always feel like it's warning people to stay out of my head, so to speak, and that if you don't listen well, I warned you, so don't get mad at me when you sink deep and get stuck. So yeah, as to say, you weren't ready to dive inside my head and truly see what I'm thinking and how I perceive life. So yeah, pretty much, it's just an FU, it sounds like, almost. And I really like those kind of Tool songs. And yeah, so anyway, this was a great song, 1993. And I mean, Maynard's voice was at the top at this point. I mean, he was still at his youngest in his music career, I guess. I mean, I think they came out with Opiate in 1992, was an EP. But either way, yeah, his screaming, I can't remember which word he screamed, but it was really well done. And I just loved it. So yeah, great song. And yeah, thanks for requesting and all that. So yeah, thanks for watching. And yeah, if you have any more suggestions or whatever of any other bands, let me know. And I'll talk to you again soon. All right, goodbye.